మారం గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ ఎవ్రీ వన్. ఈరోజు చాలా చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది, హ్యాపీగా ఉంది, జస్ట్ బికాజ్ నా కొత్త మూవీ రిలీజ్ అవుతుంది. మీరు అందరూ, లెట్ మీ ట్రై ఇన్ తెలుగు లిటిల్ బిట్, మీ అందరూ నాకు చాలా అభిమానం, చాలా ప్రేమ పంచుతున్నారు. ప్లీజ్ ఎక్స్క్యూజ్ మై బ్రోకన్ తెలుగు, బట్ ఎనీవే ఐఎమ్ హూ ఐఎమ్ జస్ట్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ యూ పీపుల్. RX100 తర్వాత నా లైఫ్ మార్చేసింది. ఐ మీన్ ఇట్స్ అ కంప్లీట్ చేంజ్ ఇన్ మై లైఫ్. బట్ లెట్ మీ టెల్ యూ అ స్మాల్ థింగ్. లాట్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ సేయింగ్ ఇట్స్ అ ఓవర్ నైట్ యునో స్టార్డమ్ ఫర్ దిస్ గర్ల్ అండ్ యునో జస్ట్ విత్ వన్ మూవీ షీ గాట్ దిస్ మచ్ ఆఫ్ ఫేమ్. బట్ ఐ సఫర్డ్ ఆర్ ఐ స్ట్రగల్డ్ ఫర్ 6 ఇయర్స్ ఇన్ ముంబై. And you won't believe, guys, in Mumbai, whenever South people, South directors used to come, I always auditioned for that, always. But at the end of the day, I used to hear, not fit, pile not fit. So there were the days when I used to feel very shattered. And sometimes in kuncham depression also. But, you know, destiny has its own way. Today I am here and I come in top 10 heroines in South India. So it's an honor for me to be here and I'm presenting Telugu industry. So I feel really, really good right now. And I can say I'm proud of me. And coming to RDX Love, na kotha movie. So, you know, when I heard the script of RDX Love in September, Bhanu Garu, where are you? Where is my hero? Yes, sir. When he narrated me the script, the very first thing he narrated me is safety. And I was like, safety? Okay. So the dialogue you have heard, Aparichitlo sex chesara. So this is what I heard for the first time from sir. Then he narrated me the whole script. And I was so amazed with the content, with the script, just because this movie is coming up with entertainment, education, plus warning. Right? These things are, I mean, we're going to touch lot many taboos in this movie. Tobacco, safety, periods, lot many things are there. So I was like, if I will not do this movie, who else will do it? Right? So that was the major reason I signed this movie, RDX Love. And shoot also was not that easy for us, for all of us actually, for all the technicians, for all my director, my DOP, everyone. It was really tough because we shot, I think, continuous for 40 to 45 days in Papikonda village, Polavaram. No network, no good food, no hotels, no AC, nothing. But I won't regret. I enjoyed thoroughly. I mean, raat ko main half liter doodh peeti thi. I love dairy products. So raat ko main bahut doodh peeke soti thi. This is a thing I enjoyed there. And everyone in my team is so talented. And I'm sure this movie is going to mark a milestone in my career for sure. Because these kind of scripts are very rare in an actor's career. So I feel really fortunate that I'm the part of this movie. And now I want to start the chapter of thank yous. So, Bhanu Garu, thank you so much for giving me this script, this content to play. You believed in me. Tabhi main kar pai. My CK Kalyan Garu, where are you? I can't see you. Sir. Sir, thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much and I love you. There's one man without whom I can say like I'm a character artist in front of him. And he's my DOP. Sir, he's such a fatherly figure to me. Every morning, we used to, you know, shake hands and he used to pass me that positive energy. Payal, you and a rock. And one day, sorry, I'm speaking too much, but I want to speak my heart out. One day, he was like, you know, I can see something in you. And I was like, sir, what? And he was like, Shridevi Garu. I was like, oh my God, sir, please. This is such a big compliment for me in my entire career. Sir, thank you so much. And you made me look really beautiful in this movie. Thank you. Chinna Garu, my art director. Sir, you are fabulous. And sorry, I'm so much bad at remembering names, but each one of you, thank you so much. All my friends, my ADs, they are tremendously, I mean, you know, superb. Ma'am, thank you so much. Thank you, sir. Thank you. And Tejas, he's a bit annoying, but theek hai, kaam chala liya maine. Or he was the only support in Polavaram, so I used to annoy him a lot, you know. So that child comes out every time. And everyone, my team, my manager, Satish Garu, see, he's right. Come here, come here. He's a sweetheart, and he's my manager. One thing to say, I annoy him a lot. I mean, more than a manager, he's like a friend, and he's like my mom. I mean, I irritate him so much that sometimes I'm like, I switch off my phone and I delete him, I block him. Despite of that, he calls my friend, where is Payal? Is she okay? He's such a sweetheart. Thank you so much. And my whole team, my makeup, hair, and my assistants, everyone, I'm thankful for rest of my life, yaar. Matlab, I don't have time to speak that much. I so want to speak more. But once again, Telugu cinema, thank you for giving me this much of this name, this fame, and for changing my life. Thank you so much.